Hello friends, welcome to my channel HSWari. Friends, in this video I will show you how you can forward your calls in your iCall K65 mobile phone. So what you have to do, you have to go simply to the setting of your mobile phone. Just open your setting and go to the call setting. You will get here option one, call. Just open this call options, and inside there you have to select the SIM for which you want to forward the calls. So I have only one SIM, I am selecting my SIM one. So now in this you have to go to the card advert, the third option on my mobile phone screen. You can see the card advert. Just open this, and now you have to provide the mobile number to which you want to forward the calls, your calls you want to whom to forward. Just enter their mobile number here. So clicking on this activate and click on new number and click here the number, enter the number and click OK. Click on this done. So after that your calls will be forwarded to that number, which number you have provided here. So hope friend, this video is helpful for you. If this is helpful, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.